Well, we've already sort of decriminalized it, right? I mean, we're down to issuing speeding tickets that nobody pays, for the most part. I mean, if you talk to people in law enforcement, it's sort of the equivalent at this point of jaywalking, right? I mean, you're getting a ticket for whatever, and that's kind of that.
Are you okay with that?
I talked to a lot of people in the addiction community because I did a big piece on addiction that we put out a few weeks ago, which is available on our website. And the people I talked to in the addiction community think legalizing marijuana is a really bad idea. And if they think legalizing marijuana is a really bad idea, then so what? But if that's where the people go, I'm a big believer in the initial petition process, and do the best I could to implement it as effectively as possible.